How many of you in this audience, if you don't mind me asking, know that someone could control externally a mind?
The bubble diagram.